On the night of August 7th, 2021, astronomer Dr. Ingrid Pellissoli and her colleagues at the University of Warwick in Coventry, England, made a discovery that startled them and has since captured the attention of many people around the globe. The group managed to detect a periodic blip of light from LAMOST J0240+1952, currently the fastest spinning white dwarf. They also noted that this blip was repeated every 24.93 seconds, a record never seen before. This has only been rivaled by the blue star, HD 49798, which has been contested, many arguing that its nature is unclear. It might be a neutron star and not a white dwarf. Therefore, this is so far the fastest star observed by the scientific community. The researchers reported this result on August 26, 2021. Before we dive into the technical aspects of this discovery, we must understand what a white dwarf is, its formation process, what it takes to become a white dwarf, and explore the exciting possibility of our sun being one. In summary, when a star such as the sun runs out of nuclear fuel, it becomes a white dwarf. Within the universe, white dwarfs are top among the most observable celestial objects. For several years, they've been the subject of significant scientific discoveries. The most notable is their application in Einstein's theory of relativity to observe frame dragging, along with neutron stars. This type of star expels most of its outer material and forms a planetary nebula. Notably, only the star's hot core remains, and provided the temperature within the core is maintained above 100,000 Kelvin, it transforms into a very hot white dwarf. The transformation process involves a transition from the red giant stage through the expansion and release of its outer shell. After all the layers have been shed, the highly dense core left behind is known as a white dwarf. Additionally, the strong surface gravity of the white dwarf can be attributed to its dense core and the fact that it has a mass close to that of our sun. Typically, it takes hours, if not days, for it to complete a spin. For context, it takes the moon and the sun approximately 1 month for a complete rotation. In the past, researchers have noted that a lot of diversity exists regarding white dwarfs. We have the hottest one that has so far been discovered, known as RxJ0439-86809, the dimmest and the coolest, which exists as a binary system between a pulsar and a white dwarf, and most recently, the fastest spinning one, the subject of interest here. The newly discovered white dwarf is found 2,000 light years away and takes approximately 25 seconds for a complete spin. Located on the constellation Aries, it was possible to discover this fast-spinning white dwarf because of its proximity to the red dwarf that was revolving around it. As noted earlier, the discovery was made possible by Dr. Ingrid Pellissoli and her colleagues on August 7th, followed by a formal report published on August 26th, 2021. To try and explain this phenomenon, one advanced argument is that of a cataclysmic variable status and magnetic field. In addition to this, a binary system captures a lot of angular momentum because of the mass from its partner. With the current information available, there could be a lot of explanations for this phenomenon. For example, another team of scientists has made a case for this discovery, arguing that it seems to be some compact object in its trajectory. This compact object has a variety of colors, different from all the other white dwarfs. Others have also posited that it could be an old white dwarf that has never been seen before. However, because this is a new discovery, there is much that is not known about it. More research needs to be carried out to try and establish and factually explain why this white dwarf is spinning so fast. More significantly, the results only serve as a pointer of just how little is known about the white dwarfs and our sun. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.